Attention! Attention personnel! This is Dr. Magnuson. We are experiencing a breach of internal base defenses. Please bear with us while we pinpoint the location of the breach.
How do I can progress? Oh, here we go. I can actually go through here. Run! Okay, what else have we got? Any more douchebags to kill? What do I do now? This looks like where we have to go. Have some grenades! Jeez, this thing won't die. Oh man! I already killed them. Wow. Funky music, bam, bam, bam. Some more ammo. Get out of there!
Freeman, I repeat, there has been a breach of the secondary silo by way of the overhead launch doors. I will trust you to seal the silo doors.
Ah, I dropped down. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Get down here.
Freeman.
What the fuck? I have, you asshole. Now shut the fuck up and let me do my job. Die, die, die. Oh man. Wow. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Where do I seal the doors? This guy's kept saying. Did that do it? Oh, great. Whoa. There's some vortigaunts.
has been sealed. Well, back to work.
Okay, back to work.
Gordon, thank goodness you're okay. Glad that's over. We couldn't get in till you sealed off the silo and the blast doors opened up.
Incredibly true.
I better let my dad know you're all right. Dad?
Yes, Adam. Is everything okay? Is Gordon all right?
Yes, he's fine. And thanks to him, the base is secure.
Of course.
We're about to watch the transmission. Jeez.
We'll head right over.
Open up.
If you would take the Freeman from here, I can return to my place of honor at the side of the Galactus.
Sure thing. Thanks for the help. Dr. Carney told me that Judith headed north in a helicopter right after they got here. But he didn't tell me why.
Okay. Is she gonna get fucked up?
There was no stopping her, GI. Wait a moment. There's something else here. It's the Borealis.
Good.
Aperture Science?
What? The Borealis? It's real?
Oh yes, quite real, despite its almost legendary stature. Project of some promise, but in their rush to keep Black Mesa for funding, they must have compromised ordinary standards of risk. Research vessel had simply disappeared, vanished, with all hands, and even part of the dry dock. Do you believe the Borealis will ever be seen again?
It should have been lost forever.
Ah, but now that we've found it, we can use it against the Combine.
Did you
use it? That thing has to be destroyed.
But think of the advantage for humanity. We can't simply waste all that potential.
Would you like me to talk to you anything? There's no controlling that kind of power.
Well, yes. There's always a risk, Eli. But my goodness, we have coordinates, blueprints, hailing frequencies. Quite ingenious, Dr. Mossman, to hide it all in your carrier bay.
Well, that means she's still alive, I think. To come by himself. He'll tear out everything he knows. There'll be nothing left of it.
But we don't know for sure.
I won't take that chance. I'm going after him.
Now, Eli, the only thing worse than Judith falling into their hands would be if they should get a hold of you.
Or me.
But you know everything about the resistance.
Listen to Dr. Kleiner, Dad. Gordon and I are more than able to handle this. We'll get her back.
Kleiner, where are you? Why isn't the decoding finished?
Oh, fine. The code. Yes, Magnuson. It just needs a little bit longer.
You're waiting for the Combine to go ahead. They'll soon be here to give it to you in person.
I'll hurry it along, Magnuson. I'll be back as soon as I finish.
Dad, are you okay?
What did you say?
Dad! Okay.
What the fuck? She said what the G-Man was, asked her to...
Thank you, baby.
Tell him.
Okay. Do you need anything?
Actually, Alex, would you mind getting me a cup of tea? There's a hot plate in the old staff room.
I'll be right back. Gordon, keep an eye on him.
We're not going anywhere. Thank you, babe.
He knows what it means, probably.
The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa. You had just stepped into the test tube and you whispered them in my ear. You know who I'm talking about. Our mutual friend. When you brought in that crystal, I knew I should have aborted that damn test, but I didn't. The whole world went to hell that day. And now he's using my little girl, putting words in her mouth. God damn it. I should have known when he rescued her that much for his own damn reasons. Gordon, there's so much I need to tell you. Between us, we may finally have a chance
Here you go. Is everything all right?
There's nothing.
All right, people, change of plans. There is no way we can launch before those striders are...
Oh, excuse me if I'm interrupting tea time. I'll just step out until you've finished, if that's more convenient.
Well, Freeman, I believe I've found the perfect use...
Obnoxious douchebag. Okay.
Single one of those damn things can shoot down our army. Don't dare launch until all striders are destroyed. Now you've proved yourself capable, and the staff seem to respect you. Therefore, I'm putting defense of White Forest, this ingenious new weapon of mine, in your hands. We call it the Magnuson device. Not my chosen label, you understand, but it seemed to please the personnel. Now look lively in there. Warm up the delivery port.
What it is a sort of sticky bomb, although cleverer than that makes it sound. From your point of view, you merely pitch the device at the strider's hull, then blow it up. I've struggled with a mechanism for launching the device, but... Well, your zero-point energy field manipulator clears up that little problem. Now follow me, and we'll let you get in some practice while we still have time.
And waste a couple of the devices while we're at it.
Don't be alarmed, Freeman. This strider's days of impaling your friends are a thing of the past.
Now, out in the field, we'll supply you with all the Magnuson devices you need through delivery ports like this one.
For the safety of the base, these devices are reactivated. They cannot explode like those you will find.
That's right. Toss it at the main body of the strike.
Good.
Now, take out the firearm of your choice and shoot the device. There you go. Not too difficult at this range, is it? Gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing at you. Now, let's move on to a more challenging task. Uriah, send the target to the far end of the rail.
Okay. Let's hit this thing.
Very well. Try it now.
Spoils are pretty damn cool.
A bit more challenging at this range, isn't it?
Nah, that should be fine.
As you can see, the Magnusons are fragile. They will disintegrate immediately if they miss their target. Magnificent device, isn't it? I'll be right over here when you are ready to head up.